You will find, Miss Carlyle, that my boys are most particular about their coffee. So it's Robert Tim's pure coffee for each and every one of them. Not the same blend, mind you. Each member has his own preference. Now listen closely. Minister for Sport and Fitness, Robert Tim's decaffeinated. Full of life and flavor. The Minister for Foreign Relations, Robert Tim's Italian espresso, dark and strong with continental style. Miss Carlyle? Ah, Minister for the Economy. Oh, a true believer in waste not, want not. We give him Robert Tim's Red Seal, best possible flavor for the lowest possible price. And finally, the big man himself, the best and nothing but the best, Robert Tim's Imperial Crown. Ah, yes, Miss Carlyle, there is indeed a Robert Tim's pure coffee, priced to suit every taste.
Have they tried other brands, miss?
Life wasn't meant to be that hard, Miss Carlyle.